you might not expect how this World War I photo brought together these two long-lost family members. My name is India, and today we're gonna find out exactly how this happened.
I'm Marysia Galbraith, and I'm a professor at the University of Alabama.
My name is Pini Doron. I born in Israel 75 years ago.
My mother's Polish, so she grew up there. The piece of the story that she didn't tell me was that actually that her family had been Jewish.
We knew in the story in the family that there was one sister who left the Judaism and became a Christianity. We knew that she is in America.
When my grandmother converted, she was really kicked out of the family by her father. I found a family tree in MyHeritage, and it looked my grandmother was on it. And so that was why I contacted Pini through MyHeritage.
I'm using MyHeritage almost weekly now. I got a request from Marysia. There is a lady who says she's from your family. I had some feeling on my stomach, maybe it might be something. And I say, okay, let's prove it.
I had this photograph, which was of, it was from the early 1900s, and it was a family, clearly, three generations. So one younger child, and then a whole bunch of siblings, it looked like, and then the parents.
She sent me the day after, or 2 days after, I got a picture of my family, it's been of my grandmother family, that it's quite unique that somebody have it if and we don't know about it. Her grandmother and my grandmother are sisters. I tell her, listen, after the story, that is quite a unique story. You are most welcome to the family.
He is a very family-oriented person. He's very committed to family, and that means a lot to him. And so the fact that he would embrace me into his already quite large family is really, really meaningful. In February of 2015, I went to Israel, and Pini was there waiting for us at the airport, and it was just like going to visit family.
We met several times in Israel and in Poland. We are every 2 weeks or 3 weeks are talking in the telephone and have quite a lot like we know each other for many, many years.
This story shows us that there is so much we have left to explore about ourselves. So much we don't know and so much we don't want to miss out on. Because who knows? Maybe you too could have a long lost relative all the way across the globe. MyHeritage is the perfect place to start this journey. All you have to do is go to MyHeritage.com. Well, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.